I told you my mom wouldn't listen.
Well, then we're just gonna have to save Terrence and Phillip ourselves.
What?
Think about it, you guys. What would Brian Boitano do? He'd figure out a way to rescue Terrence and Phillip before they're executed.
We can't do anything. Our mom's organization is too strong.
Well, then we'll round up all the grounded kids in town and start our own organization. An organization to help save Terrence and Phillip.
Hey, yeah, our own secret club.
I guess that could work.
We have to try. What would Brian Boitano do if he was here right now? He'd make a plan and he'd follow through. That's what Brian Boitano do.
When Brian Boitano was in the Olympics skating for the gold, he did 2 sal cows and a triple lutz while wearing a blindfold.
When Brian Boitano was in the Alps fighting grizzly bears, he used his magical fire breath and saved the maiden's fair. So what would Brian Boitano do if he were here today? I'm sure he'd kick an ass or two. That's what Brian Boitano do.
I want this bee chip out of me. It has stunted my vocabulary. And I just want my mom to stop fighting everyone.
For Wendy, I'll be an activist too, cause that's what Brian Boitano do.
And what would Brian Boitano do? He'd call the kids in town and tell them to unite for truth. That's what Brian Boitano do.
Someone say my name?
Who are you?
I'm Brian Dennehy.
What? No, not fucking Brian Dennehy.
Get the fuck out of here.
Oh, bye.
When Brian Boitano traveled through time to the year 3010, he fought the evil robot king and saved the human race again.
And when Brian Boitano built the pyramids, he beat up Kublai Khan.
Cause Brian Boitano doesn't take shit from anybody. So let's go all
together
and unite to stop our moms. And we'll save Terrence and Phillip too, cause that's what Brian Boitano do. And we'll save Terrence and Phillip too, cause